Hi guys, my name is Shay Cooley. How do you make most of your connections on Audacity? If you don't have material, use the first step. First, you need an original source. Then, get a random source. You need to find the correct to make your own source. First, select your audio that you like. Then remove this. After that, save these two clips to the audio. If it's not, just sort it out. Then go to audacity.com.exe. You'll open up. After that, you just try nicely notice you need to add your source there. Remember, if it's too long, it doesn't fit. You need to use this. No, wait. I mean, here's the real one. Oh, sorry. I made a mistake. Okay, here it is. After that, split the track. Then, what you need to do is make stereo track. After that, use Vocoder if you want to make your own sound. And boom. You did it. After that, you need to who export it on MP3. Click yes. After that, and then boom, it worked. Well, that's all, I guess. Thanks for watching, Jing.